A sharp revision in Russia's economic forecast has led to a warning from the government that the country's economy will fall into recession next year. Falling oil prices are starting to bite. Crude gave up some of its gains from late Monday, but remained above the multi-year lows reached earlier. Russia's reliance on tax revenues from the oil industry makes it particularly sensitive to the current price movements. Household incomes are also predicted to be hit, with domestic disposable revenues forecast to fall by as much as 2.8%, compared with a previous estimate that they would grow by 0.4%. There was more gloom in the exchange markets. The ruble gave up early gains on Tuesday with the warning of recession. It was down 1.7% against the dollar and trading 1.3% weaker against the euro.